These snakes are typically members of the genus Lytochorda, also known as sea kraits. Their venom is highly potent and used primarily to subdue prey, which consists mainly of fish and eels. While they possess a powerful venom, sea kraits are generally not aggressive towards humans and bites are rare. When bites do occur, however, they should be treated as medical emergencies due to the potential for serious effects.